As a prank, Kyle Scheele worked with friends to create a cutout of himself jamming out with a pizza guitar that advertised a fake Kyle Scheele meal. Then he placed it inside his local gas station in Springfield, Missouri. He wanted to see how long it would be before the store caught on and removed the massive cutout. After all, the meal wasn't real. But millions of TikTok views later, the cutout's popularity has inspired a real-life Kyle Scheele meal that will benefit a charitable cause.